Hold on tight, because we've got some drama and potential reunion news for you. Murdah Bongz, also known as Bongani Mohosana, split from Black Motion last year to embark on his solo music journey. But guess what? He hinted at a possible reunion with the group. Black Motion now has a new lineup featuring Tabo and a musician named Problem Child. They just dropped a hot new single called Jabula, but that hasn't stopped Murdah from stirring the pot. In a video on social media, he assured fans that Black Motion will indeed be back, but it might not happen soon. There seems to be some ironing out needed with his brother before anything is set in stone. But wait, there's more. DJ Zintle's husband, yes, the one and only Murdah Bongz, got himself into a bit of trouble. He claimed he doesn't know Problem Child, the new member of Black Motion, and people are dragging him for it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and leave a comment below. I'd love to hear your thoughts on today's topic. And don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date on all the latest gossips from Mzansi. Until next time, this is Inside Buzz.